serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room, ousted from the event moving forward.
On the second rope. You rarely see a full two count this early.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Mistake.
Three.
Oh no, I think we're gonna see
the electric chair.
Nope.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. She steers clear of that one. She's got the shoulders down.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Off the ropes.
Oh, running knee strike.
Oh, look at these kicks. Knee right to the face. Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
Ooh, just relentless.
Setting it up.
Boom. Will this be enough? She was close to the end there.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going. Just punishing her opponent.
A constant assault from her here.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
She's able to make it.
A back punch. Ouch.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Oh, vicious headbutt. Oh my God, the springboard attack fails to land.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Tossed into the corner.
Tag is good.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
For the record, Saxton, you and I would never have that kind of chemistry.
One kick. Two kicks and a clothesline.
How many times does that end a match?
And this is just next level brutality.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. Digging deep for a kick out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Big knee to the midsection.
Interceptor.
She's going for it. Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.